I am Angela, and you're watching DayOne Reacts to Music. Up next is a song. Oh, also, it is Ladies Night, Friday Night Ladies Night. I forgot to say that. Okay, up next is a song by Melissa Manchester. The song is called Through the Eyes of Love. The person that requested it, their name is written right here. And let's take a listen.
Please don't let this feeling end. It's everything I am, everything I wanna be. I can see what's mine now, finding out what's true. Since I found you, looking through of love. Now I can take the time, I can see my life as it comes up shining now, reaching out to
like a song that you will play at your wedding, you know. And I love that part where it says, please don't let this feeling end, because that's how you feel when you are, like, when you finally find the person that you're in love with. You feel like, oh, this is it, this is it, and I just don't want this feeling that I'm feeling, that complete feeling, the feeling of complete like love and appreciation and happiness. It's beautiful. Man, that was a good song. Wow, she got me misty. I didn't drop any tears, but she did get me misty. Yeah. You just think about when you first fall in love with someone, you feel that way. You feel like you can see so much just touching the person. You feel like your senses are heightened. Like you see better. You smell better. You can, your sense of touch is more like profound just when that person touches your skin, and it just makes feel like you're gonna explode because that person you love so much is touching you, and you feel it within you, and it's just like, ah, man, that's good stuff. Okay, yes, it is phone worthy, of course, and I don't think I put an asterisk by it. I think that I would want to hear this song a lot, so yeah, it is worthy of the phone without an asterisk. Okay, thanks so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you know the next time my videos is being uploaded. And if you'd like to support my channel, you can click in the link in the description below to my Patreon, where you can watch videos that are blocked by YouTube and speak to me directly. Also, if you like the video, please share it out with your friends. And please remember, please remember, next month is Movie Soundtrack Month. I will have the video somewhere around here. You can click on that video. It's the announcement video. In that video only, please leave a comment with the name of the group, the name of the song, and the name of the movie. One song per comment, please. And the first, the 20 most liked songs will be a part of the thing. There we go. All right. Thanks again. Goodbye.